How do you update the firmware on your DJI Osmo Nano camera? I'm going to do this right now in real time. The firmware, as you might know, is the software that controls a device, and we need to keep it up to date because the new firmware fixes bugs and things that don't work, and it also adds new features to the camera. So it is useful, but it is a pain. It's a pain in the backside to have to update it. That's why I'm doing this on camera, so you can see what the process is like if you've never done this before. I've got the DJI Mimo app up on screen now, and it's telling me that it's found new firmware. So there's new firmware that we can add to this camera to make it better. So what I'll do is click on found new firmware, and it's instantly gone into a screen saying download firmware. You're watching this in the future, so the firmware will be even more up to date than this. There's a list of what it's added in this particular firmware update. There's an option here, a checkbox, that allows us to download new firmware automatically whenever we're connected to Wi-Fi. I'll tick that box. Now I'm going to hit download, and it's reminding me that because I'm outside, I'm not near my Wi-Fi network. It says, do you want me to download using the mobile network? I do. I'll speed up this section now and we'll see how quickly it downloads the firmware to the DJI Mimo app. I ask this in every video, is it DJI Mimo or DJI Mimo? I don't know. Now when the download hits 50%, it stops and it invites you to install firmware. So the button at the bottom turns blue and it says install. So I'm going to click this button now and it says device not connected. So we need to connect the device. So get your DJI Nano camera, turn it on. Now we can hit the connect button and it's looking for the device. It's found it, so I'll hit connect. And now we need to hit the install button again. I don't know why I use the word hit rather than click or tap. Smash that install button. Right, it's now installing it onto the camera. It says update in progress, wait 2 minutes. Please stay connected to the camera. Update success. So it says update success on the app. I'm going to hit click done. And now it's connecting to the camera. So I'm going to press the connect button and it looks like it's connected. Now on here, it says playback in progress on app. I'm going to click on back to live view and that's it. Your camera is now up to date with the very latest software from DJI. It really should be as simple as that. I know setting up the DJI Mimo app isn't fun, but you need to do that to get the camera started anyway. So this should be all set up and good to go. So I hope this walkthrough helps you to update your firmware whenever new firmware appears in the app. If you've reached this point in the video, thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me to keep this channel going. And right here are all my other DJI Osmo Nano tips and tricks, accessories, and sample footage videos.